All right, let's start the draft. Oh, wow. I got the second overall pick again. Let's go. All right. Let's see here. I like the Bears offer. Okay, cool. It's still not. All right. Gotta go back to that. This aggravating piece of crap. Wow. All right, there we go. Oh, I got back-to-back picks. Wow. Oh, this is only 21st pick. Hey Raiders, just give me your whole draft for next year. Nice try, Bills. You know what? Let's do this. You know what I should have done? I should have get that number two pick for a big player, and I didn't think about it at the time. Alright. I don't want Hurts. I don't want Joe Burrow. I'm happy and content with Kyler Murray for right now. I don't need no fullback. Actually, you know what? Let's see. Well, I mean, I got a young probably. He's a young dude. I know he holds the whole time, but let's just do it. You know what? It's about the same, so there's no need of doing that. I didn't know Chase was that young. Alright, that's all I'm gonna trade for now. I'm just doing this so. While I wait on the guy that I work with. I don't know, just something. So, I see what I can get rid of. All right, this time we have no excuse to not make the playoffs. I'm gonna try, but I think they want something more. Nope. Get them off the cowgirls. That's probably not going to work. Nick Bosa, probably not going to work, and especially since, I mean, it's worth a shot. So, nope, not happening. All right. By the time I try to trade for Aaron Darnold, he'll probably just be that 1 year, and it's not worth. Well, I don't even think Myles Garrett's even worth it either, because he's at age 31 in what, about 2 years, he'll retire. Yeah, them picks ain't worth it. I want to, let's see here. He's 30, 2 years. So yeah. Yeah, save that for a rainy day. You know what I'll do. What if, oh. 33, yeah, ain't worth it. So I'm running out of options. I got TJ. He'll be hard to trade for. And I think I'm good with. Now I'll just put him on the trading block. I don't know. Start making selections. Whatever's there. Oh, nope. I guess I won't hurt. Oh, I remember this episode, I think. Oh, did I sim throughout the rest of the, okay, whatever. I'm down with that. Whatever. How many players do I have to cut? I got him on the trading block. I forgot. All right. Overall. I don't really care about training camp right now. Let's trade this woman beater. Well, I still, if you call me crazy, well, you still call me Superman. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna throw in a second. So, what is it? 78, 76, and 78. Oops, sorry. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, I doubt they would give up that. And they don't even need any of these. All right, let's see what they got. Wow. I don't know. I would like to keep poor. Seventy-six, 78. Yeah, he can dip. I'm gonna try to. Oh, I guess I'll try to go sound a receiver real quick before. Scott. go with the young guy. Alright, got six receivers, three. Alright, trade him. No. Oh yeah, because the guy's hurt. I forgot. Oh, doing that. I'll be right back. In 81. All right, cool. Let's do it this way. Left tackle. Left in. Everything matches to that team. Linebacker. I mean, I know they're good at left tackle, but dude, what is their backup? They're good at left end. They just need a backup and. Oh, that's where he went. I tried signing him. He didn't. Oh. I really don't want to help them out, but. Looks like I'm not given an option. Oh, where am I going? I had to go this way. I don't know if that's going to work. Oh, wow. Okay. I don't even remember which one I have. Yeah, it's very awesome. I got 5 first rounds to improve my team. And let's see here. I have 4. I can give up one of these third rounds because, I mean, I'm not gonna need both of them. So, I don't really want to keep. What I may do this time, I'm running out of picks to give up. Oh. Wait, do these people, I forgot, 75, 75, 80, 2 middle. They haven't been the same since they gave up. Oh, yeah, duh, but they got the guy from Buffalo. 71, so he'd be a third, which, I mean, anywhere he goes, it's going to be a third, and then 75, right, oh, wow, and then, was it him? Didn't I have somebody? This one. 80, right at 80, and 81, and 80, no, 73. Oh, not what I want. All right. I probably can't trade them. Wow. I was very surprised they let me trade that. Alright, I'm update the staff. Cause it, oh yeah. Okay, cool. Sorry if you hear my dad a lot. So. Why? Why would I trade him? I ain't trying to trade him. Okay. What did I hit? Sweet. Oh, you piece of crap. Yeah, I know. Right, gotta wait, gotta sim, and then wait. All right. Don't know how much you want, but you ain't worth the dang pay. That's all I'm saying. If you want to win another Super Bowl. All right, cool. Whatever I gotta do to get you to sign. Alright. All right, the moment we're waiting on. Wow. And they won the division too. What in the world? So it looks like we bet. What the crap? How did we barely make it into the playoffs? That is some bull crap, man. All right, I'm gonna end this here, and you're gonna get the online franchise. I gotta get in touch with him, see what's going on, so.